There it is. Scottish border. He lives in the posh area where he got delusions of grandeur. Some nice old buildings, yeah. So the best laid plans of mice and men. At least there's other people going in the same direction. At least there's other people going in the same direction. More like it. So there you see, that's a bit tight. Yeah, it's beautiful over there. I think this is the opposite of what we're going to see later on in the ride, where it's all sparse and rocky, and but views here is all timber and mountains and lovely road. It's just beautiful. The parking spot here. Got to get a viewpoint around here somewhere. Oh. Go on, Kenneth. Find somewhere we can stop. This is what we come to see, innit? Well, I don't know how much of that is coming out on the camera, but it's beautiful, yeah, it really is. I'm so pleased because I planned the trip, hoping it'd be good, people would enjoy coming with me, and the roads we've just been on have been superb. Oh, I gotta get on the bike. And just this one lock. It's beautiful. It's absolutely beautiful, yeah. So it's been, I'm pleased for them that it is worthwhile seeing. I'm pleased for myself because they're not disappointed in you when you're doing things. But shut up now. Try and edit this when I get home. Try and cut out bits that I don't like. Can't imagine a more difficult job. It's all opening up again. And there's more. What's that up there? Which way to look?